So what's fascinating about biomedical engineering is that you can tackle a ton of problems from a ton of different angles. You can work on helping restore someone's eyesight. You can work on helping someone regain their mobility in their legs, or even simply helping them go through a surgery with less pain. So my research is, at the end of the day, it's focused on drug delivery. It's focused on getting the drug we want to the location we want within the right amount of time. The impact of our research is that we will make simple, accessible therapies for very common problems. My primary focus is regenerative medicine in cardiac tissue. So what an end game of what I'm working on in that regard would look like is you have a heart attack. There's a small tear, a small hole in your heart. We want to be able to create a patch made from your own cells, so it's a piece of you. Put it in there and fix it up. Let's say you have a drug that you need to take orally, you need to drink it, but you don't want it to go to any of the wrong places. Our technology makes it so that it only activates and releases where we want it to. What I really like about the University of Minnesota, as someone who works here and is training here, is that there is this inherent sense of collaboration that is very unlike my previous institution, where people were a little more guarded and private. People here are very willing to work together to succeed to a common goal. And I think that that's just a culture that the universities really aggressively try to develop. The University of Minnesota has given me a breadth of experience in mentoring and training people, teaching students, working with faculty, and people that are involved in even just local government. And all of that is something I plan to carry forward with me.